Hello, everybody, and welcome back to more Minecraft Hardcore Superfly. And in the last episode, we just did a bunch of random stuff, pretty much. In this episode, I'm planning on doing a couple things. I'm gonna make our first gate, and I'm gonna make it over here in this area. And as you can see, I collected some stone. I'm smelting some more. So getting that going. But since I already have enough, I think I should be able to really just use a bunch of this. Yeah, I'm basically just gonna make all of these into this, and then these ones, I'll just make them into these. I have a few plans on what to do with this. Basically, I know what I'm doing. So since I got all this planned, I'm gonna go and start building my gate, and then we're probably gonna go and adventure onto another town. So here we have it. This is where my gate's gonna be, right in this little area here. Oh, totally forgot. I can't do it there yet. Yeah. So right there's, I gotta, yeah, it's complicated. Alright, so what I'll do is I'll do this, not that. What the hell? What am I doing? So, I need glowstone here, that there, and then this. Delete the glowstone again. I think it's like this, and place another glowstone right here. So that's that. I'm gonna go. I need to get some fences, so let's make a few of those. Wow, I've been doing a lot. Get some sticks. Get some more sticks. I got some gates, and I only need one fence, so probably just gonna make one gate for now. I'll make more later on, or off screen, either way, because I don't know, after the first time it's kind of boring, I think. So here we go, we're gonna go over here. I don't have enough cobble, weird. Usually I have enough cobble for everything, but what I have, I'll go over here, go up here, get a little bit more cobble. That should definitely be enough. It's not really that much needed for this. Here we go. We're making progress. I'm probably gonna add some towers in the four corners of this area, so that would be cool. Oh my gosh. Neighbors. What are you gonna do with them? Here we go. There we go. Huh. And then I just need to add a nice little whoop. Nope, not like that. But yeah, there we go. And pop. Yeah. Yeah, I basically already planned that out. I'm just gonna have it like that. I think that looks nice, if I did say so myself. Let's do this on the other side too. And I can just bop, 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 and then I'm gonna go back inside, get prepared for my journey to the next area of the world. I think I'm gonna hit that corner, just because, you know, we haven't really been there yet. So here we go. I got some food, but I'm gonna need some more probably. I'm hoping on finding obsidian or diamond. That'd be nice to find either one, really. Here we go. Don't need really any of this. I'll bring some wood. It's not Never hurts to have a few pieces of wood on you. And might as well make another sword. So there. There we go. Make another sword. Here we go. Ba ba ba. Ba 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 ba. And I'm gonna wait for the rest of this so I don't have to leave this waiting. I'll be right back, guys. Hello, everybody, and I'm back. I don't know why I started with that, but I guess it took a while. Got the stone, got that. I killed a couple of slimes. I guess I'll just put this away. Wow, there's a lot of stuff. I will. Oh, okay. There's enough room. I put all my stuff in here. Just gonna put this on back. Okay. I'm hoping to get a few more armor pieces. That'd be nice. But yeah, whatevs. Well, we'll see. We'll see where we get there. We're gonna, like I said, I'm gonna go horizontally from this position. Probably should sleep first. That wouldn't be a bad idea. I could probably just sleep with the door open in this nice neighborhood. Nice neighborhood that I created for myself. Oh, I can. Look at that. That is beautiful. Alright. That is just beautiful, guys. That is beautiful. That is when you know you want to shuffle where the situation. Yeah, I'm happy where I moved. You know what? I'm gonna probably fence off that area and make myself a little food area. Another farm. So from this corner, I'm gonna go diagonally. I think that'd be, you know, kinda easier to remember. I think you'll cover more ground if I go, like, somewhat not diagonally, you know? Not exactly to the corner, but, you know. I don't wanna go, like, I think I'm going there. I don't know. It doesn't matter. We'll just find what we find, you know? You know. So I'm hoping, like I said, for, I want at least one diamond, and I want at least, how many obsidian do I need? I need 3 obsidian, I think you need 4 for, a crafting table. That'd be nice, that would be really nice, actually. That'd be really nice. Probably not gonna happen, but it'd be really freaking nice if we could find 3 diamonds. Because then, I could enchant a diamond sword on top. On top of all that. That'd be nice. Be seriously nice. Oh shit. So, I'm just gonna dig a few holes here to remember my my area, I guess. I guess that would be the best way. Yeah. So then when I see those, hopefully I remember. It's really not that hard to remember, I don't think so. So, here we go, back into town, buddy. Back into town. What's it? What is up, guys? What's up? Alright. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's what I wanted. Oh, yeah, give me some of that sugar. Oh, yeah. I'm just gonna collect all the crops now before it's too slime infested. Cause last time I did this, I got like 30 bread. I'd like to do that again, but I'm not sure how much bread I'll get. Let's just wait and see. Wow, that is a lot of farms though. It's not they're not really fully grown. That's maybe because I haven't visited them yet or anything. But whatever. I'm not really sure how that works. Yeah, lots of stuff. I wish I got a better seed. There's not really a whole lot of towns next to this town. I wish there was, but there's not. Might as well get more torches. I mean, I have infinite charcoal, but why not? You know? Okay, I can give him 20 for emeralds. Too bad I don't care about emeralds. At all. Oh, one more thing. If I do get an enchantment table, don't I need some books? Yeah, I do. I have some, but might as well get some more. You know, never gonna have enough. Never gonna stop. I might, no, I'm not gonna speed through. I was gonna speed through getting to this town, but it wasn't really that far away, so I thought it was gonna be maybe farther, but I don't know. Oh my god! Holy crap. Run away. Holy crap, guys. Holy crap. Ugh. That was scary as shiznots. Scary as she is not. Alright. I really didn't get that much bread. Oh well. What's up? 3 emeralds for a bookshelf? Fuck you! God. I'm taking your work, Ben, mister. That was quite the encounter of sorts. Well, okay, now hopefully we can finally get in this area. Oh no. Yeah, I gotta collect all these bookshelves. Books. Books. I think I'll have enough books. I have like 40 at home, I think. So, should be good on that. Jeez. Here we go. Here we go. What's in here? Nobody knows. What's in here? Oh! Hit the jackpot. 3 diamond there. Iron boots. Iron. Iron and... well, iron. So, we'll see. We'll see what we got going here. Come on. Give me some. Give me some. Is there any more? Oh, there is! Oh, there's another blacksmith. Thank you, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Come on. Come on. I just want a few. Not asking for much. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. 7 obsidian. Just gotta hurry. Like, fast. Like, really fast. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, hello, creeper. You might want to blow up here. But you're not gonna. You're gonna. He's gonna blow up. Yeah. He blew up. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh, jeez. They don't want me in this town! Oh, no. They don't want me in here. They don't want me here. They don't want... I get it, guys. I'll get out. holy crap. I almost died, like, multiple times. But hey, we got exactly what we wanted. A 7 obsidian. Holy shit. I didn't... God damn. I think I saw someone, like, get, like, 10. I think you can get 10 out of 1. If you could get 10 out of 1, you would be set right from the start, brother. I mean, you would just... You guys know it. They know what I'm talking about. Alright. I'm not even gonna try to go, find another town. I'm probably just gonna head back here. Ah. I think I went a little bit... a little bit this way? I don't know. I really hope I don't get lost. Really, really. That would suck so hard. That would suck so hard, guys. Oh, jeez. No, 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 no. That really suck. Oh. Hopefully, I don't get lost. Yeah, so I got everything I wanted. Ooh. There it is. In my town. How did I end up here? How did I end up on this side? What the hell happened? Huh. Well, I think the entrance... no? The fuck? There's trees, trees... What happened? Okay, so it's not on this side. I don't remember grapple coming... oh, there we go. So... yeah, I guess it is on this side. Why didn't I see that when I zoomed in with my optimum? Oh, there it is. There's that little booger right there. That little booger. Here we go. Here we go. We got this. Got this nice place. You know what? Since I have my torches now, might as well just lighten up the mood. You know? Yeah. Actually, I don't have any glowstone on me, but I could just put them right there. That would look nice, I think. This is just nice. This is beautiful. This is beautiful right here. Wow, we got everything we wanted. So before I do anything, let's just take all this, take it in. Fuck. How do you do this? Isn't it like that? And then this, and then not much more, but a little cherry on top right there. Oh, yeah. Got myself an enchantment table. So, looks like it's this for that. That is it for this episode. Why do I only have 3 obsidian? Oh, duh, I just used some. Well, I have another 4. So, I could make all the corners on this if I wanted. But, that's pretty cool. I got my enchantment, my, stuff. I'll probably just make that whole house in the next episode. What I'm planning on doing for my enchantment table, I think I'm gonna make a whole new house. I'll just make this whole house. Or a house here, or over there. Yeah, I think it's gonna be, like, right there, though. That's what I'm thinking. And I'll make a little room for an enchantment table, make it look all pretty. So I'll see you guys next time on more Minecraft Hardcore Superflat. Goodbye.